We're in.
Right,
you go. No, you go. I'll let you start.
I'm sick of saying her.
Please.
Okay, so. Hello. Welcome to this documentary about us playing mini golf and competing against the best of British.
Exactly.
Yes.
But we don't play mini golf.
We
play on the casual basis that most people play on.
We have played it.
How many times do you think you've played it in your life? I would probably say about 10. Maybe.
I probably need to use my toes to count.
Oh.
But it's not hundreds.
We're going next week.
It's 30 quid to enter each.
How much?
30 quid.
Wow. Well, I don't understand what they need to take the money for.
I don't know. Charges.
Obviously, they've got to shut the course down.
Yeah. Maybe that's what it's for. But how do we find out about this? We found out about it on the internet.
That was about 5 years ago.
Yeah, well. Because we went to play mini golf, didn't we?
Yeah, but that was, again, 5 years ago.
We're applying today. And then we're going to go for our first training session. Training all week in the evenings.
But don't you worry, we'll keep you updated. Don't worry about that. It's in Kent. Have we told you that? It's in Kent.
Oh, Kent. But what's it called?
Oh, Kent.
The Pirate Bay.
It looks beautiful.
I don't know where it is.
Yeah, and
eating well, staying safe, staying healthy, getting out of trouble.
Exactly.
Imagine that we need to get there and just deliver on the day. All three.
Well, I mean, the dream is the three of us get to the semi-finals, which guarantees at least one of us in the final.
That would be insane.
Thanks for coming.
Sorry.
Yeah. Sorry for wasting your time, but I think it's going to be a real treat.
What a championship it will be.
Okay,
where are you on your way to?
I'm on my way to the mini golf course in the Mumbles.
Hiya.
Hello.
Hi everyone. Hope you're enjoying the documentary so far. Mm-hmm. Just wanted to jump in at this point, make a brief disclaimer. We were foolish, and we filmed half of the first day in portrait on our phones.
As you can tell by...
It won't happen again.
No, trust us.
And it doesn't.
No.
So, power on, if you want to.
Mm. We might, but due to the black bars at the sides that we're currently occupying, it leaves a lot of blank space, so we might fill this space at some point.
Mm.
Just watch out for us, because we might pop on.
Should we,
I think, let's go.
On with the film, then.
Okay.
In the where?
Yeah.
In the Mumbles.
Oh, the Mumbles?
Yes, it's by Swansea.
Yes.
Because there's only a week to go, and it's time to sharpen up.
What kind of people do you expect to encounter at the UK Open Championship?
I think it's just going to be a real orchestra of characters. You know, we're going to have men, we're going to have chicks.
Yep.
Chicks with dicks.
Yep.
Chicks without dicks.
Yep.
I don't know if any women have entered, actually. Because of the names.
There might be a woman called David.
But
we don't know.
Maybe that is the chick with a dick. As an aside from the documentary, France, we are...
Do you want to just introduce us, say where we are?
Are we on?
Yeah.
Okay. Hello. Well, here we are, at the golf course. This is hole one. I'm blue balls. Ollie's red balls. France is yellow balls.
No confusion to be had, then.
We're all low bounce balls.
Yes.
Because we can't be trusted.
What do you make of this first hole, then? I see there's a building.
Yeah, it looks like a Taj Mahal. So I don't think it is the Taj Mahal.
Yeah.
So we just got to go at it. We just have a good time.
I say you shoot first.
Okay.
Hey, Alice.
Hey.
Good luck.
Thanks.
This is huge. Look where he's landed! Oh my god! Oh my goodness. I think I know it all. Can I be sure of the things I've grown to know about? And can I say I know it all? When rules just guide me to blindly follow. How do you feel about that?
It's just not good enough. That's the kind of thing that I need to deal with. I thought I'd bounce back well. Lesser people would have crumbled.
Mm-hmm.
So this concrete surface, different terrain. It's concrete.
I'm not coping well with concrete, but I feel as though this is very good practice.
Do you prefer felt?
Very much so.
The trick of this shot is to overcome one, the hill, and two, the bridge. Not forgetting the ramp. Let me show you how it's done.
Okay, good luck.
Felt.
Okay.
Please,
it's really important to stay in top physical shape before a big tournament, which is why I'm eating eggs. No carbs before Marbs, but I'm not going to Marbs, I'm going to Kent.
Is that a saying?
Yeah, people say it.
I've never said it.
I've never said it.
I've never said it, but I'm like, no.
Lots of protein in those, fresh from the chicken.
I think eggs are mostly protein. Quite a lot of fat as well.
The yolk is the fatty bit, right?
Mm, the yolk's the best bit.
We know so much about eggs!
We are so egg.
What's your pre-match diet?
Similar. It's very steak heavy. I eat lots of steak.
Yeah.
Actually just steak. So yeah. Wake up.
Isn't
and
that
I
because
have
you get very nervous?
Very nervous.
We're not going back now.
8:30 start.
Writing the email.
Oh, sorry, dear Sir Stroke Man.
Yeah, diplomatic, isn't it?
Yeah.
Alice just composed the email sent to the BMGA. Please read it.
Okay, so, dear Sir Stroke Madam. Please find attached 3 application forms for the aforementioned tournament with PayPal payments imminent. Yours, Allied D. Price, your future champion.
Yes! It's gone. It's happening.
Just happened.
Are we paid yet?
You're the nice one. Not yet.
It's not quite happening yet. How much is it, friends?
£30
each. £30.
Each.
Fucking
it's not hell. £10 each.
Well, actually, what's around a mini-golf? About £6 or £7.
You just paid £2.80.
Okay, regrettably, it's now time to type in. Nope, I didn't get that wrong. Yeah. That's actually £90.
We are...
30 times 3.
About to pay nearly £100 to a bunch of golfing suits. Here we go. This is it.
Send.
Send.
Come on, bounce. Come on, bounce. Bounce. The green tick.
It's actually happening.
It's done. We're going to Kent.
Yeah.
Come on.
So we played golf.
We did. Mini golf, mind. Mm-hmm. Not real world golf.
We passed the real golf course, but said, no thank you, not today.
How did you get on? Obviously it started horribly.
Both left the course. Things got better quickly after the first hole for me.
I'd agree with that. I thought you were great.
Thanks very much.
I never felt really like I connected with what I'm potential. Wow, my God, I can't say words.
Go to Terrace Chase and look for the bet. They have the pet.
Sorry, calm down.
Scared me.
I never really feel like I reached my true potential, but played okay.
Well, that's fine because
we're peaking Sunday.
Exactly.
We're not peaking now, and we certainly didn't peak today. There was some holes in one. There was one hole where we all got holes in one.
Yeah.
Cause it was really easy.
It was quite easy.
Feels morale boost. Invaluable.
We had to circumnavigate the lighthouse, and we did it with aplomb.
God, when you put it that way, it sounds a lot funner than it was.
Yeah.
So you had a problem with staying on the course.
Big problem with that. And that just made my mood sour. So I don't think I took it seriously at all.
No. That was day one. The next step is we're going to meet for a round on the illustrious Bath mini golf course.
Yeah.
That's a wrap.
All the best. Good night.
See you soon for the next one.
Bye then. Great. Sweet. Okay.